Animal rescuers on Long Island helped a raccoon caught in a tricky situation. A Setauket resident spotted the raccoon wandering around earlier this week with its head stuck in a jar. The Strong Island Animal Rescue League showed up and trapped it with a net, then pulled the animal's head out of the empty jar. And apparently it snapped at the guy right after he came loose. Look at it. No good deed goes unpunished.